How would Norway do in the World Cup? I replace them with Qatar in group A, so let's just see how they'll do. First game is against Ecuador, and it's a 2-2 draw. Second game is against Senegal, and Norway wins the game 2-1. Last group stage game is against the Netherlands, and it's a very close game, but they lose 4-3. So they get knocked out in the group stage.